Hey everyone, welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. I just noticed that I have a couple skills I can upgrade, so let's check out our abilities. So I have an energy barricade, so shield, there's turbocharge, which is just shoot more, faster. Trip mine I can do, flat cannon with this. Fires Krogan designed shells that burst into shrapnel upon impact, so different rounds. Or I can upgrade my skills in weapons, or I can do combat fitness. And combat tools. I usually do these first. And then in each one you have a couple of different paths you can pick and stuff, but the first ones are pretty much set. So give me some extra health and shields. I believe I also have, yes. I have my squad mates that I can upgrade as well. So Cora, we unlock? Oh yeah, we can unlock Nova. So for my teammates, I usually will unlock their abilities. Oh, do we only have one? What do I need? 18 skill points. Okay. Asari Commando. Interesting. I guess she has commando training then. So yeah, I'll just give you some extra shields for now. Is there a way to just, there's not a way to just change people? That's kind of annoying. And Liam should just be a regular soldier, yes. More weapon damage. Let's upgrade his whatever this is. Oh, so this just... Okay, so this is like an area attack that also allows for the people to, like, for me to use an explosive, like, combo attack on. I was checking out my weapons as well. Apparently my sniper rifle is not too bad. I don't know anything about it, but it's a rare sniper rifle. And I've got some, like, blueprints as well, for armor and things like that. We have the, like, N7 armor that my dad was wearing down here, the Pathfinder stuff. We don't have the chest for whatever reason, but I'm sure we'll get that eventually. So let's go talk to the rest of the crew there. Oh, I'm good, I've lost connection. Xbox Live. Oh. Doesn't look good. Did you explode things? You. Raj.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
That doesn't
stuff exploding
sound
like
good.
This happen often?
Back right after the mutiny. We had a lot of this happening, but not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
What do you mean? Like,
what is there to be paranoid
about?
We've had 3 malfunctions in the past week.
That's not good. Sorry. Understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Did you talk to security about this?
How can I? For all I know, someone in security is the one doing this. I've scanned all the potential.
So you want me to figure out who it is?
But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, that's it. You can't possibly be.
Yeah, I was gonna say I could be.
Even
you know,
during the mutiny.
Not a part of this because I literally
Would
wasn't
you,
even here.
If you have time, maybe you could help me. If they start hitting critical systems.
Okie dokie.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your
Oh, they're all across the ship.
Just send me the data when you're done.
Alright, so I was... There's you can only track, like, one mission at a time, but,
Be careful.
Hmm? What? Who? Who said this? Anyway, let's talk to fucking my face is tired, bitch.
Alright, what happened?
To who?
The fuck?
To whom? And your goddamn father.
Ugh, Jesus
Sorry,
Christ.
My face is tired from dealing with
everything.
And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role, eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock.
Jesus
back
Christ,
home.
What's your fucking issue?
Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options.
Can we lock
Ryder.
You up in the brig
Maybe
for a little while?
Your father right.
You seem extremely
After
unstable and not really fit for
Forgive me if I
command.
Don't hold my breath.
Yeah.
There's also this strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it.
Just
and from what the Hyperion
different interface.
Logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
It's like DOS versus Windows. Well, I mean, whatever. You get the idea.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited. As Tan is quick to remind me, left a perfectly adequate
Good.
Career as a chief
Fuck
officer.
You.
Provincial capital, too.
Only so that's why you're still fucking having a hard problem dealing with other people above you. So I'm going to be
you
switching Mass Effect
Alec.
Back to Thursdays
no
for like my main
a lot of us
Thursday
because of his vision.
Game eventually.
Of it anyway.
Were you
I'm not sure when that it'll be, but it'll be whenever
I'm not your new mother,
I finish with the other
asking.
Content that's going out.
Or his friend. He hated
but
that I didn't use his title.
It won't be
but
like
no
missing any episodes or anything like that. I'll probably just double up 1 week,
Much
and then
like
that'll be the week that it switches over. So there'll be two episodes Wednesday and Thursday, and I'll go back to Thursdays for this. Because I'll be playing a lot of this. Final Fantasy, I've got some stuff saved up for now, and I'll get back
life,
to that soon.
Not an enemy that refuses to talk. They don't attack. They disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry, 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is.
What
Dr.
do you mean?
Kandros, if you haven't. He's unfortunately become the head of our military. And as soon as he realizes it, we're in the shit.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder, not repeat it. Ugh, goddamn poetry.
Okay.
You've had no colony successes in over a year? How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire. The initiative
So Sam's on board this ship as well, then?
Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as Citadel, not headed by Tan, or even me.
Anyway.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder. We're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative...
Yeah, okay.
Well
Not only is this person annoying, they're just
Alec
fucking
the lot.
Programming here has
out.
A lot of issues. It literally looks like she's against. Reading from a script with her eyes just darting
I
every now and then.
You. Prove me wrong.
Fucking, I don't give a shit about you, lady. Jesus. Who else am I supposed to talk to? The Krogan lady... I don't know where she is. And then I think maybe Kandros again? I'm not sure. So I think I can go back. I can go back out to talk to Sam to progress with the plot. I'll probably end up doing that at the end. Do I need to talk to you again?
That's the console for our strike teams.
No.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex. Combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
Yes, please do.
I'll deploy your people carefully.
I thought
Kandros.
We already talked about this, though.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck out there.
I thought I had to talk to the other guy. Okay. Alright, I guess not. Oh, okay. So I had to talk to him first. So this is essentially the multiplayer. You can either do it yourself as multiplayer missions, or you can dispatch a team and they might be able to do it. So yeah, there's difficulty, there's specific stuff. It actually takes like real time. Let's see, most of the shortest one is what, 3 hours? Oh shit. So what happens? Let's see. Huh. Okay. Something I'll have to keep to myself until I figure out whether I can talk about it or not. Okay, so do I know 21% chance of success? That's not that great. What happens if they fail? Do they die? Is there something? Oh, they get like 74% chance of success on there. This takes, what, an hour? And this has 3 hours? I wonder what happens if it expires while they're on it. Let's see if I can send a strike team. 21% again. Okay, so I think maybe the only ones that I can send are these ones. Yeah. Okay, so they have to be orange for me to be able to send them. So let's see. Let's send them on, what, the 55-minute one? Maybe get them some experience. Okay, well, they're gone. Hopefully that goes okay. So yeah, these are, like, you can do these multiplayer. They have the, like, main factions as enemies that we'll get into later. There's a couple spoilers there, but it's alright. Yes. Okay, so I can recruit a team. Let's see, what is that? $40. How many mission funds do I have? I have exactly 40. I don't know what else the mission funds do for me. Probably stuff like that. Anyway, well, I'll leave that for now. I'll figure out more about it later. Yeah, so there's some stuff I know I might not be able to talk about, but I'll figure that out eventually as well. So, it's interesting because the arcs that are here, the Salarian, the Turian, Human, and Asari. So the Krogan didn't actually come, so all the Krogan that we have are just on our ships. I mean, all the arcs aren't necessarily just the individual species, but mainly they're going to be those. You and your Sam are exactly hey what we there, need. Buddy.
Thanks,
how you doing?
Mr.
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam.
I honestly thought this was the other guy.
Andromeda scientific mysteries.
Okay.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop, or lab, you know.
You are always welcome. Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months. But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused. And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Yeah, I mean, you could get some people put into work. Pathfinder, I'm talking to you first.
We've had some trouble.
Like, if you defrost some
Anything
people.
Anything I can help with? Perhaps. I discharged an away team to get readings from a section of the Scourge that was behaving anomalously.
And they haven't come back?
They haven't reported in for
Surprise.
Some time, and sensors can't locate their shuttle.
Yeah, because it probably got fucked up by the garbage that's out there.
I fear what might have happened to them.
Running out of oxygen?
Don't give up hope. When I'm out there, I'll see if I can find them.
Their friends and family will want to know what's happened, and I need to know.
Okay. Is that all you got?
The beauty of the cosmos unfolds in your planet scans,
there,
Pathfinder.
Okay, there's a slight
but there's
skip
more
thing.
They can do.
Okay.
Do you have something
more.
In mind, Doctor?
Plans for a school are underway to inspire a new generation of young minds.
So they're talking about stuff that I haven't
I
necessarily
to
been told about
them,
yet.
Accurate and splendid
which,
from your
I mean, whatever.
Data.
But I'm just noticing that more
console.
And more.
Add more scans to improve it, and I will share my educational budget with you, and my thanks.
Okay, so we're gonna build a school.
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative
oh,
conservation
right, okay,
effort?
So I did have
what?
Some scans of
effort?
The cat already.
Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
Sure, give me money. And you.
Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some rocks for science?
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys.
Oh.
Beta build's on the console there. Test it out in the field, and I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison.
So,
how's that sound?
His camera movement's not always the best. Okay, so you guys said stuff about consoles, this console that's going to explode. I'm hitting A, what does it mean? Okay, I don't know if that means anything. Is there another console, or was it just all of those? I think it was one for each person, probably, then. Okay, let's go do this quest. This woman who... Oh, so it is a brig. Alright, I thought it might be that as well if it wasn't the quarantine area. So let's see...
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Milk and Rensis.
Don't be a robot, man.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story.
Why doesn't she just sit there?
You're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to...
Did your arm just go... Did your hand just go through your arm?
Your wife's all broken up over this. She says you didn't do it, and that she loves you.
She's a wonderful person. At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
Person...
I was part of the futile effort to set up...
Person is a very human term.
We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles.
I don't know if it suits Turians.
The security chief, Reynolds, my
being,
friend.
Maybe.
He refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Yeah, I'm gonna assume that
so
that
was killed,
the last time people saw.
Assumed you did it?
For good reason. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and... I guess I panicked and fired.
So did you hit
Witness
him?
Witness saw the chief's chest explode.
Hmm.
I'm so sorry.
Well,
that's
were
awful.
You aiming at him or something
we
else?
Close. He was a stubborn son of... I admired that about him. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
The evidence will decide. I'm not a fucking robot.
Evidence. Maybe I can find something that'll help.
That would
I'm just
great.
Not being impartial.
You're
but...
a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Okay. Time to talk to our Turian friend again. One of them, anyway.
No news on the Turian Ark yet. Or is this militia business?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis.
Not really militia business.
On Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't
well,
help
more
the
than one?
That a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
Doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
But you don't have any actual evidence.
And you assume he's lying.
You have no physical evidence.
That's a lie to a murderer. Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you cue it up on the console there.
Okay.
As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Oh, okay.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Calls of duty. Is it on this one? No. Then, okay. This terminal? No. What? Oh. Alright. That would have been good.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A.
Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to... No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Okay, so they actually fight, then? Alright, where's this witness? Oh, there was something else here, wasn't there? No? Alright. So I'm looking forward to this game. It's definitely going to be a longer game. I've been waiting for this for quite some time, basically, since it was announced. I mean, I trust that they'll do a good job, at least, like, story and entertainment-wise. Animations, I don't really care. Like, I've said many times before, the way a game looks is not really important. Like, it's... there's only, you know, so much that visuals actually give you from a game. Things can look pretty, but be shitty. That's not a saying that I want it to be, but I guess... He looked right at Nilkin and shouted no. It's not a bad saying, it's just I'll not good. I'll
never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock. Did you see any Ket in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
It was one of the invisible dogs, although I guess it would have been a little more obvious.
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I lost sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated.
Could have Where's been your killed. Hair? Do you have like a pink undercoloring? Sinking in? It looks like the back of your head's coated with fucking yogurt.
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Fronts fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Unless it wasn't him shooting.
Information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him
Maybe he was mind-controlled.
A proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Yep.
Tan wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
It's true, but... Alright. Gotta talk to him. Maybe we'll have to go get that fucking body. To, progress Ryder, with us.
You have my condolences for your father.
Not worried about
my father.
I
appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about it. They're pretty fucking big, although space is much larger.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an
unflattering
light.
Did you have some other business? The wake-up protocol or the crews or whatever are determined by time or by distance of the ship traveling.
I'm looking into
I wonder if on 600 years we just wake up,
and?
Like the first batch or whatever.
Retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First murder in Andromeda, and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Settling an outpost comes first, but I suppose I have no objection.
I can just do that while I'm there.
Evidence will only bolster the case.
The more certain we can be, the better.
All right, but let's keep it quiet. I don't want people thinking we're reopening the case. I hope anything you find
may have told
what's been done,
like 3 or 4 people already, but
light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene.
I'm just gonna fucking cover it up, and that's everything.
That's all.
Okay.
Thanks for your
time. So that mission, I'm happy to just gonna put that on the side for now.
Our futures depend on each other's success. Good luck.
Let's go do... So I need to talk to the Krogan woman. I'm not sure where she is, but I should be able to find her based on my quest here. Back to this. Which one? This one. Where you at? Oh. Are you just fucking hiding? Oh, you are outside of the room. Alright. That's why I couldn't find you. Makes sense. Hey, how's it going?
There you are.
That was
Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard weird. Time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion
Are you summoning Satan?
Power, my team and I
this is gonna be Doom 3 all over again.
I noticed there aren't a lot of Krogan around.
You haven't spoken to number 8 yet, have you?
Number 8?
Tan.
Name's just number 8.
Ask him why most of my people left. He'll have opinions.
Oh.
I can tell you this much. When the mutiny happened, a deal was made. My clan were supposed to settle matters and, in return, get more say in the initiative.
Did the deal go through?
The clan held up their part, but Tan had a meltdown when he found out we wanted more say around here. Then Addison's assistant, Spender, pretended he never made the deal in the first place. It was a mess, but I don't blame my people for walking out.
I'm gonna just shoot him.
We're done being used.
With your clan gone, why did you stay?
It's complicated. The station and my clan both need me here.
So why do you call him number 8?
Why do you call Tan 8?
Because he was 8th in line to take over the Andromeda.
No, okay.
I like to remind him of that now and then. Keep him humble.
What sort of problems have you seen on the Nexus?
Situation's gone.
I think I mentioned this in the first episode, but this isn't going to be as much like a walkthrough as my Mass Effect, the first Mass Effect playthrough will be. When that comes out, I'm still working on that. I'll probably get that a bit more set to go. Yeah, I thought she was dead. I'll probably get that a bit more set up before I start publishing episodes so I have them, because it's going to take me longer to record them just because I have to go through on the Renegade, and then I have to go back and do the Paragon version of it. So I'm essentially playing through the game twice.
What happened to Gian Garson?
Killed in the Scourge disaster. Her and a bunch of the other leaders. Tan might know more.
And I thought the Hyperion had it bad when we arrived. Anything else?
The outposts aren't happening because we don't have resources or people, so Addison's more uptight than ever. And let's not forget how badly the station was damaged on arrival. But that's a detail, according to some. My team and I are repairing what we can. If we don't get materials soon, things will go downhill. Fast.
Well, I guess I'd better go get shit for you. A genophage.
When we left the Milky Way, the Krogan were still dealing with a genophage.
Yeah, don't worry, it's fixed.
The genophage. A little gift to our people from the Salarians thousands of
years ago. So basically, they sterilized the Krogan because they infected us with left mass most of our produced.
Only one in a thousand survive.
Yeah. So the Krogan were allowed to breed, like, excessively to fight the Rachni, which were, like, an invading, an ancient invading alien race. You'll find out more about that during the original Mass Effect games. But, we eventually solve it, so it's not, it's a big deal, it's okay.
Some wounds never heal. Not that my ancestors didn't provoke it. They did try to conquer the galaxy.
Yep.
The Salarians were forced to respond. And it's not fair to blame it all on them, either. The Salarians developed the virus, but it was the Turians who deployed it. I'm hoping that's all
in the past. Those damn dog birds.
Plenty of blame to go around, but Andromeda is about new beginnings. My people need that more than most.
What about the Krogan here in Andromeda?
There's no cure for it. But my clan was starting to show mutation against the virus. A natural defense. During the trip to get here, Krogan underwent gene therapies to enhance the mutation while we were in stasis.
So smart. You used those 600 years to your advantage. Gave the adaptation more time to develop.
Yeah. It's still early, but I think we made a dent. Our scientists say we've improved viability to almost 4%, which is a lot better than what we had. Beyond all
Krogan scientists.
More Krogan children will
met a
live.
Couple of those.
It's the only way my people have a future out here.
Your job. What do you
what
do?
What kind of work do you do as superintendent? You like
I was part of the team that originally designed
resource management.
This place. I keep the station functional, or as functional as possible, considering.
Alright, well, that's it.
Nothing more for now.
Good luck out there.
Okay, well, that was the last person to talk to with that. Same shit, different day. Four Ring Circus. Anyway, again, if you want to read them, pause it. I'll be doing that as well. Because it's not going to be super major stuff that I'm missing. Was that all in this room?
I don't care. We know the problem is more widespread than we thought. We're working
okay.
To fix it. That's all.
All right. So I'm going to head back to the Hyperion next. Whenever I can find out where that is. So we can progress this just before we end the episode here a little bit. How do I get out? Is it up? I mean, we came in from like over there. Right? Where? Where do go? I have a map I could look at, but I mean, that would be boring. Okay, it's like right here. Yeah, I guess I'll just look at the map then. So right here. I don't know how to get back to the ship. Is it below me? There it is. Alright, back to the Hyperion for now. We'll come back here. There's still more stuff I'd like to do eventually. So I'm taking it this is an actual loading screen here. That's why it is there. Oh, yeah, okay. What were you doing there, buddy? Alright. So now I have to find this SAM node thing. I don't know where that is. Which I assume is just its server room. I don't know why it's like... I don't know why we have to be in there. Especially if it's in my head. I'm sure it could... You just popped into existence. Okay. Alright, what do we got going on with my brain? Is it something to do with the stuff that we accessed on the planet there?
The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Oh, so you just did that to get me back here?
Yeah, what was that about?
Dick.
You said we need to discuss something confidential?
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
Okay.
Sam, if we're going to work together, you can't keep hiding things from me.
Apologies. I am simply following your father's wishes.
What was he keeping secret?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles.
Tom
they
Spartan.
Provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
Yeah, I mean, it could scare people, but... I'm just gonna pick one. Never. All right.
Keeping things like this secret just makes everyone suspicious, like you're up to something.
Alec didn't think others would understand. He viewed it as a symbiotic relationship benefiting us both.
What do you get out of
this?
Does
it benefit you?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the initiative
Sam is an AI, which...
I don't follow. You're an AI.
So ...has been a problem before
I am a new
with
form
the Geth.
Of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my way to the world.
Okay. So you exist... You only experience through me, then? That's interesting. Will it hurt? Yeah, I'm not gonna say that. Wow.
That's pretty amazing.
But beyond what many people will accept, your father knew some would fear it.
Yeah, he's got a point. So what does this mean for the two of us?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
Why?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
For his memory or mine?
When you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
Okay.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse.
But plan for what?
The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed.
Oh, okay.
Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Okay. Oh, yeah. So I can change my class, basically, now. So we're a soldier. We can be... So these are the original classes, with the exception of an explorer being everything. I think... I don't know. I don't know which one I like. I'll spend some time looking over them. I'll probably... You know what? Let's see what else he's got to say for the
Welcome
moment.
Back, Sarah.
What you got to talk
what
about?
What are your capabilities?
Each arc houses a SAM. Simulated Adaptive Matrix.
Alright, there's what it stands for.
Each is an artificial intelligence designed by Alec Ryder to support...
Oh, he designed it?
But
it's
AI
pretty advanced,
is illegal
man.
In the Milky Way. How did my dad get around that?
Well, we're not in the Milky Way.
The initiative deemed his research vital to the mission. Our design was conducted in secret.
So there
other surface
other
air missiles?
Out there?
Correct. However, your father continued to modify my own routines until the Hyperion's departure. I am the most advanced Sam in the initiative.
Okay. So you're Sam Prime.
What did you mean by a symbiotic?
Like Amazon Prime.
Symbiosis is a mutually beneficial relationship between two life forms.
You know what? How do you not know what symbiosis means?
Who in turn provides pollen for the flower. The bee gains nourishment and the flower can propagate. In similar fashion, my own evolution was shaped by your father's experiences and will now expand with yours. In return, I provide you with capabilities and analysis beyond normal human faculties. We each benefit.
I'd be interested to see how the science behind that works, like why I'm stronger and stuff, if it just overrides my pain reception or something.
However,
I don't know.
Using quantum entanglement communication,
opens an extra part of my brain up.
Touch with you and the Pathfinder mission team, even over great distances.
What more can you tell me about my implant?
The implant itself
provides it's in your brain.
Direct access to your senses. I can see, hear, and experience the same stimuli you do while in the
can
field.
You smell?
This raw data
smelling is usually fun. Well, sometimes.
And analysis of the situation.
Then Dad added
what
the
fuck is this
sauce.
Angle?
You removed the restrictions on my access to Pathfinder physiology.
Uh-huh. Just promise you won't fry my brain or anything?
Trust is an important concept.
Fried brain. My favorite snack.
Alec taught me that. I will not fry your brain. It would end badly for both of us.
Me more than you. Do you
so
know
how's bro
more about
doing?
Condition?
I monitor Dr. Carlisle's reports. He is providing Scott with the very best care possible.
So I'm assuming that hopefully eventually Scott will wake up. I'm just wondering if it'll be through the course of the game and if he'll be available as a squad mate, or if it won't
That's
be until like
now.
The very end
of
and
course.
Maybe he'll be like the next character you can use, or like, I don't know, like in the next game. Because they've said that it would be a good idea for characters or people who finish the game to...
Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
Okay, thanks. Yeah, so if they've said to keep the save file of your finished game. So there will be another game at some point, I imagine. Okay, well, we'll rummage through Dad's dead things. Or dead Dad's things. I don't know. Oh, okay, that's mine now. Next time on the... in the next episode.
First, sidearm, a memento of
first.
His early Alliance service.
There's four here, which one?
That saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Oh, okay, so he was
back
at the...
Turians were the enemy.
The relay with the Turians. Those mods? Alright, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you in the next episode. Bye.